So I hear you're homeless. I want to volunteer, give you a place to stay.
I don't think so, buddy.
Listen, crash in my garage. I guarantee you there will not be another person in there.
You're gonna slather jam on my face and sick a family of raccoons on me, aren't you?
Damn it, I've become predictable.
I'm out.
Oh, yeah? Well, from what I hear, I'm your last option.
Options? I got cable TV and a dead dog. I got plenty of options.